Hello viewers, how are you? I hope you are fine. Today I am sharing your sad news with you that a former Lady Vols basketball player Nikki McCray passed away. Nikki McCray-Penson, a former Lady Vols basketball star and Mississippi State coach, has died. A Rutgers spokesperson confirmed to Knox News on Friday. She was 51 years old. A cause of death was not immediately clear for McCray-Penson, who spent last season as an assistant for Rutgers women's basketball. Please subscribe my YouTube channel to know more details about the Nikki McCray, a former Lady Vols basketball star and Mississippi State coach. Thank you and stay connected with us.